We share objects into equal groups. We divide the objects equally between the number of groups. So for example, I have 12 cubes here. I'm going to divide them into 3 equal groups. Now I'm going to check to make sure that my groups are equal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.